Demetrius Lewis on page 26.
I grew up. Just the one, yeah.
How you doing? How you doing?
All right, I'm good, sir. How are you?
George, you are so gorgeous, the judge. I just have to tell you, you're gorgeous.
Thank you, Mr. Lewis. All right, Mr. Lewis. Flattery will get you everywhere, but maybe not here. The court finds probable cause on count one, burglary.
Gentlemen, anybody want to tell me just what in the criminal Christian mingle, legal love, lip locking nastiness is going on here? Hey, y'all pull it together. Brother don't care. Brother don't, no, you don't care. It's a different type of man. A man will holler at anybody, anytime, anywhere. You in jail. This is an arraignment hearing. You in jail. You are incarcerated. You ain't even thinking about your freedom. Yeah, judge pretty, but you know anybody with a little bit of sense would sit there and just think it. This is, man, oh, that's a pretty judge. Then, but you be thinking about your freedom. You trying to get out. And the judge ain't got no better sense but to follow it up. But to follow it up, he said, oh, judge, you pretty. Flattery will get you everywhere. And then she realized where she was. I'm not here. You better, you, if we was on the streets, you'd have followed up. Cause you, how you a judge and you like thugs? What's going on with you, Your Honor? Pull yourself together, woman. Huh? I don't know what you're going through, or what you're not going through. I know you ain't been on a good date in a long time. I understand that. And I appreciate you being able to give anybody a fair chance, but you are at your job. You are at your job. Okay, let him holler at you when y'all get out. When he get out of there, then y'all can set a date up or something. But you are at your whole job. Don't mess around and lose your damn gavel, cause you're skinning and grinning up in his face. What's going on with you? What you need in your life, huh, Your Honor? He ain't even comb his hair, and you. I need you to do a little bit better than that.